And in Guilford County, a company that operates a dozen McDonald's is paying nearly $18,000 in civil penalties for violating child labor laws. More than 30 employees were 14 or 15 years old, working more hours than legally allowed during the school year.